Good morning, children. I am Pushpa ma'am, and today I am going to teach you subject English grammar, lesson 12, more about verbs. We have already learned about the verbs, but we are going to learn more about the verbs. So children, which are the verbs? Verbs are an action words or doing words. So like write, read, eat, go, come, all these are verbs. Now in a sentence, when we use the verbs, sometimes we add s and sometimes we don't add s. So we are going to learn in when do we add s. So in third person singular, we add s is added. So in third person singular, s is added. Now for example, she goes, he rides, and it sings or it eats. Anything you can write. So all these are what person? Third person. So in third person singular we add s. We don't write she go, he ride, it eat. No. She goes, he rides, and it eats. Now next is, in first person singular, s is not used. In first person singular, s is not used. For example, I, we, you, they, all these are first person. So we don't say I plays. What do we say? I play. Then we go. We don't say we goes. We go. Then you eat, they sing. All this what we use is in first person singular. So children, these rules you have to remember when you see in the sentence. So for example, if you are writing I goes to sing, so it is not the correct sentence. So if you are goes to sing, I am going to sing. So when you make any sentence, you have to see the words what you are using. So to make correct sentence, like for example, he write, that is not correct sentence. He write, he writes, or she writes. So when you use he or she, you have to remember that you have to add s. And when you say you, they, we, when you use, you have to say I go, you go, they go. So children, I hope you have understood. Now in the Zoom class, I will explain you more better. So read your book and then you will understand well. Thank you.